Hey everyone, CymbalsMonkey just coming at you from after Christmas. And yeah. So pretty much I'm going to show you everything I got from everyone. I had 3 Christmases technically. I'll consider it 4. And I'll start with the first thing, since you can see it glowing right now. As you can see, my face keeps changing different colors and variations and stuff.
Yeah, it was Christmas Eve, and I was fast asleep, dreaming about a sugar plum fairy, sweet dreams. Then I heard a noise, and awoke from my slumber. Noises at this hour, my mind started to wonder. Came down the stairs, hoping that they don't creak. It's Christmas, not Easter, so I ain't make a peep. Came in the living room, I saw Saint Nick, grabbing my mom's butt cheeks, and they was touching lips.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
Damn. Her and Kris Kringle, they was trying to creep. They was going to town right next to the Christmas tree. Ah, this is so disgusting. Homie even winked at me like I was nothing.
Said I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe.
Oh, awesome, I actually got it. There's 30.
I have a question, Santa. I have a right to cry. Why ain't getting no teddy rucks from back in 85? Yeah. Yeah, I left you milk and cookies, not my mom, fam. You supposed to slide down the chimney, not my mom's pants.
Yeah.
This is gross and now I'm kinda mad. Treating my mom like looting. Smash and grab.
Damn. This is cold, Jack Frost.
In your life like Frosty, blow your cap off. Now on Dasher, on Comet, on Blitzen. Come get your boy, Kris Kringle, before he comes up missing. Yeah, don't make me tear your life apart, boy. You and all them reindeer can kick rocks, boy.
Oh, they still kissing and it's kind of old. I can't let you show my mom.
Can you ever really call him pirate?
Guess it's none of my business. Two sides of the story. It's not all black and white. A Christmas story. Story. I'll pretend it never happened, shrug it off and laugh, till it comes back to haunt me, ghost of Christmas past.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Damn, dumb funny. I mean, the thing is, I don't know why Santa was even here. I'm Jewish.
Dumb funny in the house, what's up?
And yeah, so that was my Christmas. And that was all the gifts I've gotten. I also, forgot to mention, because of course, they didn't fit, Allie, which is Matthew's aunt, are bringing them back to get a bigger size. But I don't know if you guys have seen those sock or slippers things that the mouth opens or whatever you want kind of thing. Yeah, well, I got a pair from her, but because of course I have big feet, they don't fit. So she's gonna bring them back and everything and get a bigger pair for me. So yeah. So thank you guys for watching and yeah. I'm joking. There's one thing I really forgot to show you guys, and it's really, really important to me. Yes, I have a ring now on my ring finger on my right hand, instead of a finger on my middle finger on my right hand. And pretty much got this little box from Matthew, and in this little box is a littler box. And pretty much in that box was what Matthew gave me. And so pretty much Matthew got me a promise ring. And he got it because, well, of course, we both love each other and everything, and it's been a long, long road. And I'm really happy and excited. And Ella, I know you're watching this, and I know you don't know about this yet, because I got it for Boxing Day. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'll show you guys it. Pretty much, it was a ring I was looking at a long time ago, and I told him about it and everything. And he got it for me. Oops. I know the focus isn't quite so clear, which kind of sucks. Focus. It's trying. What it is, it's pretty much little stars with gems on it and everything. At the back of the ring, engraved in the back, it says, Forever and Always. So, yeah. That's kind of our little thing, I guess, because it's going to be Forever and Always together. And I can't wait for that. So, yeah. One day you guys will see Matthew now, I guess. And there's lots of videos of Matthew that I'm going to post. So, you'll actually see what Matthew looks like. So, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you had a Merry Christmas, and I hope you got everything that you wanted. May it be an iPhone, a BlackBerry, or a laptop. My one friend got a laptop and an iPhone. So, I was like, seriously? Or, sorry, a new phone. I don't know if it's an iPhone or not, but he got a new phone. And a laptop, so. Whatever. So thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Bye.